There's a brand new hottie on the set of Switched at Birth. But the most important question is, does he take his shirt off?
I just booked a recurring role in January, so I've been shooting for a few months now.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. It's been great. It's been what a wonderful cast, wonderful set. It's a dream job.
Yeah. So what are we going to see in this role?
I can't talk too much about it. I play a love interest to one of the characters. I can't say exactly who, but one of them.
All right. So causing a lot of trouble, I assume?
Oh, for sure. No, it's, you know what's great about the show? It's a wholesome show. You know, it doesn't get too risque, but it's just enough. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's ABC Family, freeform. They can't go crazy. But it's been a wonderful, wonderful experience.
Well, that cast has been working together for quite a while. So were they welcoming to you, a new guy on the
set? Like family. I couldn't believe it. The moment I walked in to get my makeup and hair done, everyone's like, welcome to our family, Michael. It was unbelievable. And it just makes it for better chemistry for everybody. You know, the scenes are better, the work's better. It's been great.
Yeah. So are there some love scenes involved since you're a love interest?
Pretty much every scene
Are we going to see you with your shirt off, Michael, is my real question.
I can't answer that, but maybe.
Maybe. All right. Yeah. You know what? I'll settle for maybe.
Yeah.